Hi everyone, Dinesh Sirisena here, and today we're going to be talking about injections into the sinus tarsi. So as with my previous video, I recommend having the patient lying in a supine position with the knee bent and the foot placed flat on the examination couch. When undertaking the injection, it's useful to have a small footprint transducer. You place it across the sinus tarsi, and you should see the talus and the calcaneum in view, and in between will be the sinus tarsi. To guide the needle into this space, I would recommend using an outer plane approach. So placing the needle as close as possible to the long border of the transducer and guiding it directly down into the sinus tarsi. And this is what you're hoping to see on the ultrasound. So on the one side will be the talus, the other side the calcaneum, and in between will be your access point for the sinus tarsi. The needle should be seen going directly down into this space, and remember to draw back before you undertake the injection, just to make sure you haven't hit any neurovascular structures. If there's significant inflammatory pain, you may consider a steroid injection, but in other situations, you may consider a PRP injection. Thanks for watching. I hope you found the video informative and it adds to your knowledge of musculoskeletal ultrasound imaging. If you did, please remember to hit the like down below and subscribe to the channel for further updates. You can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. And remember to check out sportsmedinfo.sg.